I've already been to 4 games this season, and the amount of money I spent on just those 4 games would have already bought me season tickets.
Jared Miller says he was born and raised to be a Bengals fan. This Super Bowl run is the first he's old enough to remember.
But I definitely have memories of the mid-90s and, of course, the 2000s and everything of the Bengals struggle.
He's a proud member of Houdet Nation with a new dog named Mixon. Miller is a proud dog dad and a proud girl dad. He took his 12-year-old daughter, Madison, and a friend to watch the Bengals take down the Chiefs the first time.
She wants to go to every single game now. Like, she's super excited since I got the season tickets.
Demand for season tickets is soaring thanks to the rise of Joe Burrow, a captivating run to the Super Bowl, and a young team fans believe in.
Definitely hit that button to do the reoccurring season tickets, so that way I'm able to get those seats for next year. Because I know that as the Bengals do better and better each year, it's going to attract a lot of new fans as well.
This graphic shows what's claimed and available for season ticket holders. Gray indicates seats that are unavailable. You can still buy what's in blue. Near the 50-yard line and most of center field, sold out in the lower seats. In the end zones, only a handful of seats are left in each section, as fans hope the year of the Tiger becomes a roaring decade.
Houdet! Woo!